sitting here earlier tonight waiting at sound check, I found out that a friend of mine died very suddenly. He was a beautiful man, he was a wonderful writer, he served his country in the Marines. So I'd like to dedicate this song to Weston Oaks.